Now, when you bus a track to another track, and you when you're running out the send, there's automation that goes along with that send. So you can actually mute that send. You could adjust the level of that send and the panning of that send. This helps with like sending out anything to delays or reverbs and things like that. So what I'm going to show you how to do is how to make sure that send is going out right. Right here, I have these going out to here. All these four tracks right here are going out into this 1920 bus. So with this one, these are being bussed out straight out, but I can actually take this, right? And maybe I bust this out to 1, 1, 2. If I take this, and bust this one out, 1920. So I can move this to 1920. And I can see my three different automations that I can affect. I can affect the level that goes into 1920 as this plays, and I can change it just by bringing it down or up. I could also change the mute. So that's how I can also change. I can, if I just want the last word to echo that I send into a delay, I can just mute the very beginning part of the phrase just like that. And I can also change the panning.